one file, one operating system, one outstanding goal. Can this file overcome security issues? All this and more in this episode of Extreme File Makeover.
Sigh.
Wow.
All your base that belong to us.
Wow.
It's a message from the kernel. Holy bloated code blocks. To the Nautilus.
I would like to date other files, but I don't think they'd go for a plain text file like me. Truth is its own reward. I don't know about that beard. What does not destroy me makes me strong. That mustache is extreme. It is always the same. Once you are liberated, you are forced to ask who you are. The glasses and eyebrows? Pretentious. The self is only a threshold, a door, a becoming between two multiplicities. This one is different and yet repetitious. I don't know about these copies. I think I like myself the way I am. Is it possible to overwrite a file with the copy command?
Yes, it is. That's why you should use the interactive option -i.
Okay, what if I did this?
What are you doing? Don't overwrite the original.
Overwrite file? Yes.
Copy.
That copy is hyper real.
Copy.
It's getting crowded in here.
Copy.
Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away.